An 83-year-old man who used to live in the village of Bath was arrested today on sexual abuse charges, according to Bath police. 83-year-old Gerald Tyler now lives in Bolivar, New York, reportedly used to live on Cedar Street in Bath. He is now charged with 2 counts of sexual abuse.